Hello to you wherever you are. A warm welcome to one of the great football cities, Madrid, and a fine football venue, the Metropolitano. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And the focus is on one of the finest leagues in world football, La Liga. It's Atletico Madrid taking on Valencia.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And here are the starters for Atletico. Jan Oblak is the preferred keeper. Rodrigo De Paul starts alongside Koke in central midfield. And up front, Antoine Griezmann starts alongside Morata. In control, Griezmann as he goes forward. Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Molina. And return to Correa. Oh, big opportunity! And danger still. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Koke! Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. They take it short. De Paul. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. And the attack goes through Cavani. Chance to take the lead. Oh, look at that. They've taken the lead. Well, they haven't been the dominant team so far, but they're certainly not complaining about the scoreline.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. The referee has decided to give the free kick to Atletico. Well, that could be the final warning.
Well, he needs to be careful now. Next foul, and it's a card.
Correa. Oh, borderline offside, but correct. Good work from Valencia to win back possession. Read it superbly to take back possession.
Well, the stats show us that Valencia haven't had that much of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
And the threat on the counter-attack is very real. Here they come again. Cavani, and fine goalkeeping. Delivering it. Not the best clearance. Real chance. In it goes. That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
Regained possession. Cavani. On the ball, Morata. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Griezmann. And so it is. The first half has come to an end here in the Spanish capital. Well, there's a good read.